When you've been down to Tasmania at the bottom of the world, and you've seen that southern ocean from Antarctica unfurled, fuming round the ruins of a penitentiary, where iron bolt and convict chain condemned the transportee to nightmare privation by the colonizing crew. You might say you've had a taste of Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue. When you've been west of Wilcannia in the outback New South Wales, and you've heard that thirsty country when a drought affects the sails, haunted by the singing of an aborigine, fringe dwelling on the edges of a high society, who mourns a dreamtime shattered by the turning of the screw. You might say you've had a taste of Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue. When you've been out prospecting for gold, let us say you're at Hill End, an imaginary nuggets nearly drive you round the bend, turning thoughts to opals and the Cooper-Peedy chance that might lead to a holiday, perhaps in Paris, France, from blowflies and mosquitoes that just stick to you like glue. You might say you've had a taste of Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue. When you've heard a Buddy Williams song as you cross the black soil long, the ring beneath the Queensland moon where the white-faced cattle roam, driving from red desert to an old blue mountain range, returning to the city with a sense of something strange, your heart and mind still reeling from the beauty you've been through. You might say you've had a taste of Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue. When you've caught a good Pacific wave and been dumped a time or two, while appreciating Venus on a surfboard passing you, been in deeper waters when the shark alarm bell rings, and had your first experience of how blue bottles stings, then gone back in the breakers with your spirit feeling true, you might say you've had a taste of Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue. When you've been through those New England hills in the summer of the year, and stumbled on a big black snake with the shock of ancient fear, wandered round some farmland where your folks once lived before, your soul ablaze with memories that open every door, all worldly ways forgotten with eternity in view. You might say you've had a taste of Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue, Aussie blue. When you've called to mind some travelling in the north, south, east or west, and penned a line or two of rhyme, then go ahead, be my guest. Add them to this song of mine, sing to your heart's content.